A neighborhood dispute ends with an elderly man in the hospital and a state trooper arrested for reportedly attacking him.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani live tonight in Westmoreland County with what she's learned about the trooper. Marcy.
Well, Andrew, that trooper is Christopher Miller, and he has been a state trooper since November of 1996. And while assigned here to the Greensburg Barracks, we're told he is on limited duty, doing things such as photographing and fingerprinting because of a disability. During that time, investigators say he has been involved in an ongoing dispute with his neighbors, and the last one was captured on camera. Placed, positioned, and focused in one direction with one purpose. These cameras are here to watch this couple's neighbor, Trooper Christopher Miller.
My clients, at the recommendation of the state police, had surveillance cameras put in.
Amy Cunningham represents the couple living here, the Herds, who she says were urged to do that because they have been involved in a dispute with the trooper since May 2009.
Where in the past it might be words or actions, you know, for there to be actual physical contact, that's a whole new level that it just was not present.
Until now. Cunningham says during the latest dispute, her client was attacked while in his yard here along Mohican Drive. According to the criminal complaint, Terry Hurd was taking these tree stumps out with a pickaxe when Trooper Miller confronted him and began arguing over property lines. The complaint says not only were the surveillance cameras rolling, so was a camera the trooper was holding himself. Police report that as a trooper was videotaping, Hurd used his pickaxe to motion toward the camera. And they say that's when the trooper lunged at him.
Trooper Miller proceeded to pick Mr. Hurd up, and Mrs. Hurd described it as throw him around like a rag doll, and then kneel on his chest. And when Mr. Hurd said, "I can't breathe," he just kept kneeling on his chest. Mr. Hurd, 72 years old, he's retired. He has COPD and emphysema.
Terry Hurd was taken to the hospital. He was treated and released. As for Trooper Christopher Miller, he has been suspended without pay. He faces charges of simple assault and harassment. Live in Westmoreland County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.